Pressure.
Hold up. Yo, this guy didn't want him. That man take the biggest.
Look, bro. Man, he's trying to get me to drive one. What's up with this man? No need to ask. He's a smooth operator.
We're back, and we're in Houston right now. We got a little surprise for King Tunsil's birthday. You know what I'm saying? We set him up with a little dinner he don't know about. Gonna show him what we, you know what I'm saying? Our appreciation, our love. And yeah, we're gonna celebrate. Every day is a celebration in life. And be tuned. Be tuned. Stay tuned. Hey, listen. Contending shots, a little bit different.
Hey, you miss every shot you don't take.
I know we at all in, baby.
You know
when we come to get better.
You know I ain't play basketball.
I made music.
I bet I hit the first shot.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, the realest trainer just stepped in his man. You know what time it is coming. Shoot the gym out, man.
My dog's on a 4-game winning streak. I was just on a 4-game winning streak. But I gotta end that today because he can't beat my streak.
See how you bring up the past, right?
You know?
Adapt to change, evolve from the past. Not bring up the past, evolve from it. You hear me? 4 days in a row, I ain't gonna brag about it. About to be 5.
It's not happening.
Out of 10 shots, whoever make the most shots win. Real simple. I'm a 40, 50% shooter. Everybody else, 20, 30%. Hey, that's 7 for 10. That's a real supreme shooter in every aspect of life. You feel me? Real 70%. These guys that can't beat me 5 days in a row. Letting them out.
Hey, nah, I gotta respect that. I gotta respect it, my dog. He was on the burner. Green light to that. Green light to that.
I'm not about to be training basketball players that don't know how to shoot. You feel me?
Gang, gang.
Yeah, 28.
All right.
Young goat.
For real.
My dog, yes, you feel sir. Me? That was an underthrown ball. I have to just call that out.
LT's gonna do very, very well. The Texans, I'm hoping for the best. That's honestly. But to be transparent with you, I just don't know. I'm not a fortune teller. Little potato taco, you know where we at with it. Good breakfast while I watch my boy get ready for the season.
Currently 98 degrees, feel like 140. Big bruh birthday, big 2-8. Big 2-8.
I didn't even know the camp was here today.
You know the camp, man.
Happy
birthday, my
brother. I'm trying to get up today.
Birthday boy. How you feeling? I know.
Gashes? What?
I did this, but I tried to clean it up. Oh, false start. I'm like, these here, bro.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Huh? Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Jerk,
Hey, that boy famous, ain't he?
Anywhere you want.
I'm scared to touch your foot.
Oh, can I sign something?
What's the craziest thing you signed?
A crutch. I was about to sign a crutch.
I don't know, right?
Prediction for the year, I say, how many games we got? 18 games or 17?
What?
17 games. 8 and 9?
What's the pre-game ritual for the guys? Well, how do you think, get them right? Get them active?
Pre-game ritual. Start the morning off, slight meditation, get your mind right, get a nice playlist going, nice breakfast, sausage, egg, and cheese, bacon, egg, and cheese.
You got to understand the tendencies of the game, too. That's the IQ.
You heard it first from Dreamathon and Alejandro. We'll be back with Protect the Tree.
Yo, my dog turned 28, man. He close to the 30, you know. We get in there. How you feel? How you feel? Another year of life. How you feel? How you feel?
You're getting younger, bro.
Yeah.
Getting younger. They talking about getting older. 3-0. Oh, baby. I age backwards. They talking about backwards.
You know, we aging like Vino.
So, LT, what's your prediction for the season this year?
It's all about wins. Don't give a shit about too much more. We winning. Who gives a fuck? You know? My motto always.
We got a solid team, a good quarterback, good receivers. We got Brandon Cook on the outside, bro. I say we'll make it to the playoffs and potentially the Super Bowl, you know? Come on. Thank you. Thank you so much, mom.
We got my Dukes on. We got my Dukes on the line. You know, we're going to call my Dukes wherever, whenever. Simple. Mom, how you cook this? How you cook chicken, man? I forgot how to put the chop the onions in. I forgot how to put the baked chicken in the oven. My dukes. My dukes.
I'm aging backwards.
And they got you working on your birthday.
Working on my birthday. I've been working on my birthday for.
I was gonna say, when's the last off birthday you had?
Maybe when I was like 9, 8, maybe. Oh, I'm always practicing on my birthday. It's crazy. I guess it was destined, though, right?
Punctual P. We at the spot.
Celebration,
bro.
I'm getting active.
Enjoy the energy. Enjoy the bros. We all gonna button up, see from the special.
They
searching fast through the closet.
What? Another trip around the sun.
Y'all are like real 90s babies.
Yeah, OG.
To the core.
But you 2000, right?
I'm 99.
Barely made it, but you here with us.
You here, but you fake though.
We accept you, bro.
But we do accept you.
We accept you.
We accept you.
A brand reached out like, yo, they're rocking with a couple of the songs. They want to see if you get some placements, you know? So that's why he was hitting us like, bro, we want to need it tonight. Bro, right. We need y'all on the Netflix joint, right. You know?
We can make a raspberry martini.
Raspberry martini, it is.
Tequila, would you like, sir?
Casamigos. Do y'all have Casa Azul? I'm feeling.
We have Casa Azul as well.
Ooh, Casa Azul. Really?
Birthday boy. I enjoy going to practices. I do like just being around football, watching, just always being like a student of the game. Like
being everywhere, anywhere I go, I'm talking. Like I used to be like that. Like I used to talk to nobody, but now it's just like a form of communication I built just by training people. Like
that was great to hear. I want to hear some talks. Spice it up.
I'm gonna do the snapper too.
Snap Orleans, and is the jambalaya risotto okay with you?
Yes.
Awesome. Jambalaya risotto.
Yo, it's that time.
Be careful
of
the paint.
Are you
coming?
Sleep.
Gonna
wake up.
Up. Hey,
what's
drinking? I'm a little lit. I'm
lit.
What are
you
trying to do?
Out of my reach.
Hello.
Hey. Reach?
Say happy birthday.
Man, shout out to my. Man, shout out to my nigga, man.
I'm lighting
up. Yes, sir. 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 Y
celebrations.
Celebrations.
Good.
A selfless God, family man. Celebrate.
Amen. More blessings, more life.
Can we get one more for the birthday girl?
For the birthday boy.
I'm gonna try to finish it for
you. Sauce. Finesse.
They be on that.
They be on that.
You got a wish?
Huh?
Did you have a wish?
Yeah, I can't tell y'all.
No,
yeah,
did you have one though?
Yeah,
that's good. It's
your
surprise.
Checking in, checking out. And listen, I appreciate y'all for watching and tuning into the show. And I appreciate y'all so much. So, God bless us too. Oasis on work.
Lalu.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
More welcoming today.
Way more welcoming today.
But the boys should be certified. I'm up here, you feel me?
Like, where would they be parked at?
So that's like the logistics I have to get.
You're working on it. All right, cool. I'll just start. That's enough for me to start cooking.
Okay, perfect. Right, cool. But we'll definitely be in touch. So I have a meeting with them this afternoon, right, cool. So I'll start to get that in.
All right, cool. How many food trucks do you bring out? Like, how should it be laid out? Because it can't be like three and they just start cooking when they come.
Exactly.
They gotta be on some like,
yeah,
you know, and like motion.
More condensed menu.
Yeah.
So
okay.
Like two options, three options.
Okay. Turned it on just now?
Okay.
It's like the bloopers behind the scenes, you feel me? Day in life of a business manager for a Pro Bowl athlete. It's really clockwork for him, like year 7 vet, 2-time Pro Bowl. It's like more of a mental game, I feel like, when like somebody gets at this point in their career.
Shout out Larry Tunsil, let's go Houston, Texans!
Honored, man. Him and Tyus, two of my favorite players.
Loyal fans. I thought you were a Ravens fan.
He's a dog. He's a dog.
Sir.
Best left tackle in the game.
My socks. My socks. You want socks?
Yeah, you want the socks. You get anything.
You need my
glove. Yeah, can I have your
shoe? Get a tan.
You sign him? That's amazing.
Very nice.
All
right, shout out to Cutters, man. Come on, right with me, bro.
Thank you. I got him.
Feeling lovely, man. Day 3 camp. I think this year gonna be a big year. We're gonna solidify ourselves as the best tackle duo in the league. They just stamped, you feel me?
Homies would got rowdy. Man,
you're gonna be one of those uncles that tell a story like back yeah. In my days, I would have did this.
He already doing that,
man. He already doing it already.
Man,
you getting some food, right?
What
you getting something to eat, right?
Yeah, no, I mean, I need to get a food truck so I can get a car like this.
Oh, no, that's not my food truck. Laramie Tunsil, my brother.
Oh, you're Laramie's brother?
Yeah,
okay, come on in.
All right,
wow.
Yeah, I don't need my camera. You gotta get that Instagram feed going crazy.
They're like, oh snap, what you doing there?
How was setting everything up?
I mean, it was a smooth operation, you know. We was real purposeful with the dollar, you feel me? Two of the food trucks are black owned, small businesses, like giving back to the Houston community. But it's smooth. When I hit the church, you know, they picked up. They was like, oh snap, of course we're gonna come serve the Texans. LT car? For sure, we good. But it was a dope process, man. I like the gift that keeps giving back to the community and rewarding teammates and staff members of the Texans.
Whatever Lou said.
Whatever he said, yeah,
believe it, because we here and we do this. Shit.
gift that keeps giving. We always running that. No.
What's up, y'all?
Look at the f***ing beautiful sunlight. Shout out to Vine Street. We keep giving. Y'all know how we going. I don't talk about it. Be about it.
Angel Whiting, the owner and operator of Heavenly Eats Food Truck. We are Creole Cajun based food truck with a little bit of an Asian flair to it. I would say my number one thing on the menu is our fried chili glazed salmon bites. They're gonna be fried, dipped in a sweet chili glaze, topped off with some finishes, and then comes with french fries.
Big bro feeding the whole team and the staff. This is crazy.
Hey man, what Gucci said? I forgot what Gucci said.
See, if you don't got no sauce, then you're lost.
Mm-hmm.
But you can also get lost in the sauce.
You can get how you get lost in the sauce?
Man, a bitch gonna get lost in the sauce.
I dig it.
Overdose of sauce.
That's what it is.
No meat, just sauce.
Hey man, you need sauce, but don't drown in the sauce.
Trucks for the team in the middle of training camp. Just show my appreciation, how much I appreciate these guys, the hard work they do. You know, I mean, always having my back. So, you know, this is for teammates and this is for the Texas organization. I hope everybody enjoy it, man.
What you about to eat?
So, as you see, Waffle Bus is the most popular one. So, that's what I'm about to indulge in.
Big homie, real big homie. You feel me? Yes, Ersky.
No, the biggest three last time.
Ooh, I got the pressure.
Hold up.
Oh, yo. He said he didn't want it. Oh, yo. Then man, take the biggest.
Look, bro. He's trying to get me to drive. One. What's up with this man, bro?
Yo. Man said he didn't want it. Then he take the juiciest one. That's tough.
Hey, I just did some fat shit. We ain't gonna talk about it. I got hibachi and some salmon bites.
Looking at him.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my
goodness.
Oh, everything up in fresh.
I was practice gonna be tomorrow.
I mean, listen, we talking about practice. Not a game. We talking about practice.
Hey, things been changing since you left, though.
I don't know why Lou talking so loud. Things have been changing.
2-1-1. Okay. My dog is up.
Yeah, so what things changed? He's still in the loser seat.
He told me to ask him what's your record. I'm looking.
But at the end of the day, they can doubt all they
want. No, ask what your record is.
That's tough. That's who the camera is. This crazy. I don't give a what he asked. I'm telling y'all this. They can doubt all they want to.
I'm gonna bring my new season on the airline. You asking records? I got two. I'm humbled by that too, though.
Yeah, that's it, man. With the food trucks, I hope everybody enjoyed it. I hope everybody got to eat good. You know, I hope they think about LT in the future when they talk about that bag talk, you know?
Yeah. What's going on this weekend?
The weekend is a little preseason game. Preseason game, but unfortunately, guys, I'm not playing. I'm on the sideline. Looking fresh, though. Looking fly as all day. Check the shit out now.
Hello.
Light day.
Oh, you got the backpack on, too?
Backpack, y'all?
Where's he go?
I'm going to see the real fans. Tell me what backpack it is and what episode I got the backpack. Let me know. I want to see the real fans. Come on, man.
We're going to talk about how today was a beautiful day. We gave back.
We just snapped, man. Over 250 meals. I left with a little hibachi stick talk. That's for lunch tomorrow. Freddie saw, he done. Okay? Alright? Right here, off my shoulder. You know what that mean, okay? I'm an alien. I like having aliens around me. Alright? I need my guy. I need my guy. I need my guy to ride or die with me, okay?
That was nice. I respect it.
See, that was, I respect it, boy. That's right, Chad.
Facts, tighten it up.
Yeah, bro.
Tighten up, bro. Let's go.
Yeah, bro. Trash. Getting closer to me.
Yo, I'm not the closer. You're the closer, right?
My closer.
I'm setting it up. All right, close it. All right, close it. Let's go. Okay, okay.
And that's it, bro. Episode 3.54. Who cares, bro? See y'all next week for the listening party. And week one against the Coast when we get the dub.
Big dubs week one. You know how we coming.
I told you, so yo,
I'm letting you close though. You're the closer. I'm not the closer. You're closing.